हेलो, वेलकम टू माय चैनल लर्न विद स्फूर्ति। सब्सक्राइब एंड हिट द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू गेट नोटिफिकेशन व्हेन एवर आई अपलोड ए वीडियो। डियर किड्स, इन दिस वीडियो लेट्स लर्न अबाउट एंगल्स। व्हाट इज एन एंगल? एंगल इज अ फिगर फॉर्मड बाय टू रेज कॉल्ड साइड्स ऑफ एंगल। बोथ साइड्स हैव कॉमन एंड पॉइंट। That end point is called as vertex of the angle. See here, we can see two rays and one common point. The common point is called as vertex, and the two rays are called as arms of the angle. They are called as the arms of the angle, and the common point is called as vertex. So, what is an angle? Angle is a figure formed by two rays called sides of angle. Both sides have common end point called vertex of the angle. Now, let us know the different types of angles. There are different types of angles based on their measurements. They are acute angle, right angle, obtuse angle, straight angle, reflex angle, and a complete angle. Now let us learn about these angles in detail. First, let us know what is an acute angle. An acute angle is an angle measuring between 0 and 90 degrees. All the angles that come between 0 and 90 degrees are called as acute angle. See here, there are some examples. 45 degree. 45 degree is less than 90 degree, so it is a acute angle. 20 degree. 20 degree is also less than 90 degree. It is also a acute angle. 65 degree. 65 degree is also less than 90 degree, and it is also a acute angle. So what are acute angles? An acute angle is an angle measuring between 0 and 90 degrees. Next, let us know what is right angle. A right angle is an angle measuring 90 degree. The angle which is exactly equal to 90 degrees is called as right angle. The angle with the measure of 90 degree is called as right angle. So kids, now let us know what are obtuse angles. An obtuse angle is an angle measuring between 90 and 180 degrees. The all angles that comes between 90 and 180 degrees are called as obtuse angles. Here are some examples. 145 degree lies between 90 and 180, so it is an obtuse angle. 95 degree lies between 90 and 180, so it is also called as obtuse angle. And 170 degree also lies between 90 and 180 degrees, so it is also an obtuse angle. So, an obtuse angle is an angle measuring between 90 and 180 degrees. So kids, let us know what are straight angles. A straight angle is a straight line and it measures 180 degree. A straight angle is a line that measures 180 degree. Here is an example to show the straight angle. The straight angle measures 180 degree. If an angle measures 180 degree, what can we call it? We can call it as straight angle. So what is a straight angle? A straight angle is a straight line and it always measures 180 degree. Now let us know what are reflex angle? A reflex angle is an angle measuring between 180 degrees and 360 degrees. The all angles that measures between 180 and 360 degrees are called as reflex angles. Just imagine that there is an angle which measures 340 degree. If the angle is 340 degree, then it is called as reflex angle. I hope you understood. Now let us know what are full angles. A full angle is an angle of one complete turn which is 360 degrees. It is also called as complete angle, and one complete angle is equal to 360 degrees. Dear kids, if an angle measures 360 degrees, then we can call it as full angle or complete angle. We can measure the angles by using an instrument called as protractor. This is how the protractor looks. It is in the D shape. Now let us try to solve some problems related to this topic. State the type of angle, acute, right, obtuse or reflex for the following. A, 45 degree. Now we have to tell whether the 45 degree is acute angle, right angle, obtuse angle or reflex angle. B, 220 degrees. C, 6 degrees. D, 105 degrees. E, 185 degrees. So, F, 90 degree. G, 350 degree. H, 170 degree. So now kids, try to solve this one. If an angle is 45 degree, what it is called as? If an angle is 220 degrees, what the angle is called as? Now let us see the answers. If an angle measures 45 degree, it is called as acute angle. If you thought it was an acute angle, then your answer is right. The next was 220 degrees. It is an reflex angle. Good. The next was 6 degree. The 6 degree lies between 0 and 90. So it is called as an acute angle, 105. An angle measuring 105 degrees is called as obtuse angle. 185. The angle measuring 185 degrees is called as reflex angle. The angle measuring exactly 90 degrees is called as right angle. If an angle measures 350 degrees, it is called as reflex angle. An angle measuring 170 degree is called as obtuse angle. I hope you understood, kids. See you in next video. Until then, keep learning. Take care.